You're watching YBL TV, brought to you by...
We're looking at some really smart forks and spoons, aren't we, Srikant? Tell us about this. This is amazing.
Absolutely. So what we have here is essentially a calorie tracking smart utensil. And the way it works essentially is that you've got a weight sensor and another sensor for detecting gesture here in the handle. The head here is detachable, washable, and reusable. And the way it works, basically, it communicates with a mobile app here. I'll use the one that I have on my device here. So you can start off the process by starting a new meal, and you take an image of your food. So you've got the image there. And then, assuming you have multiple different kinds of foods on your plate, you can identify them this way by circling each one. And so at that point, you press identify food. It's gonna try to recognize the food. Sometimes it'll get it right, sometimes it'll get it wrong. If it gets it wrong, then you always have the option of putting in a different type of food there. But you go through this process, and after this is done, it knows what you have on your plate and where the different food items are located. And you're ready to go. At that point, you connect to your device. And we have here, I think this device is connected here. So this is kind of showing the data that's collected in the background by the app. And so you can see here in the top right where it's getting those weight measurements right here. So you look at the value here, and you've got, 2 grams in there and what's collected. And then it measures the gesture. So when this gesture is made, it registers that. You can see a little blip there in the wave. It registers that as a bite. So we take the weight measurement actually at the peak of the gesture in case there's some food loss while you're moving it up. And then when the weight goes rapidly to zero, we know someone's taken a bite, and we register that as a bite. We check a database, we figure out how many calories are in that weight. And so that's essentially how it works. And we give, this UI here shows us, allows you to track your caloric intake with each bite, and you can set targets too. So you can say, you want to set a maximum calorie target for the day. And you can say, when I'm 300 calories away from that, vibrate, and it'll give you a little haptic feedback. It'll vibrate here. When you're 200 calories, it'll vibrate. Or when you exceed it, it'll vibrate. Designed to become kind of part and parcel of your everyday life and taken around with you. I see wearables and IoT going to kind of helping us improve almost any aspect of our daily life, and making it easier, faster, more efficient.